Just an hour ago, I received a package via DHL from Oracle. And I felt the same anticipation and excitement which I felt around 14, 15 years ago when I first received such a package from Oracle for being the Oracle Ace. I was awarded Oracle Ace Award by Oracle Corporation in 2007 or at the start of 2008, and I was the first ever Oracle Ace in Pakistan at that time. I was awarded Oracle Ace Award because of my blogging and sharing my experience and skills with community in the OTN Oracle forums. When I started contributing to the community in OTN forums, I had no clue about Oracle Ace. So it was a very pleasant surprise and a welcome change when Oracle reached out with Oracle Ace Award, and I was very humbled and very indebted. Every year, Oracle has been renewing my Oracle Ace Award because of my continuous blogging, contribution to the OTN and other forums, also my YouTube channel where I routinely post about Oracle and also about other cloud stuff. But it has been an yearly exercise now, and I eagerly await for this Oracle swag every year. So when I received this swag just this afternoon in Sydney, I was very pleased and just thought of posting this video as how I became the Oracle Ace, which I just described, and how you can become an Oracle Ace. So before I go there, let me quickly show you the photo of the just arrived Oracle Ace swag, and I just posted the photo on my blog. Let me open that. The photo quality is not that good because I just took it on the whim, but as you can see, it is quite cool. I received a t-shirt, and there is also a hoodie which I didn't take the photo of because I'm wearing it right now, and then a keyring, a holder, and then few certificates and sticker. So it looks quite good. And after that, let me explain how exactly I became Oracle Ace and how you can become. So Oracle Ace program is Oracle's premier flagship program to acknowledge the community contributors. So whoever is writing blogs, writing technical papers or articles, posting their code samples or SQL queries or step-by-step Oracle service configuration information on GitHub or any other online resource can apply for being an Oracle Ace. If you are fond of speaking at conferences or doing the community meetups and other you are interested in promoting other Oracle technology related subjects, and or you are just interested in mentoring in general, you should be eligible to become an Oracle Ace. There are three levels of Oracle Ace as mentioned in this link, and which you can access with ace.oracle.com. So if you go to that link, you will see that there are three levels. There is Oracle Ace Associate, Ace Pro, and Oracle Ace Director. The main difference between all of these three is that Oracle Associates are just beginners. Either they have just started sharing their information within the last 1 year or a little bit more, and they are not that active. But still, if they are doing it frequently and with a set routine, they can become an Oracle Associate. Oracle Ace Pro is a level where you have been contributing to the community for the consecutive 3 years, and you have shown your passion to share your contributions at various levels. Oracle Ace Directors are at the top level, and they are the frequent speakers to the community. They have been sharing their contributions and knowledge for the last 5 years, and they also engage with Oracle at more in-depth level. And if you go through this page, you will see that there are various frequently asked questions, and then various other information as how you can become an Oracle Ace. And no, you won't be paid being an Oracle Ace. It is just a labor of love. So as a first step, if you want to become an Oracle Ace, go to OTN or Oracle Technology Network Forums, create your user with Oracle, which is free, and then start reading through the different questions posted by people and start replying to them. And try to be genuine, try to go in with a passion, with a real desire to help out people, and then make some valuable, meaningful contributions and try to give the answers which work. And it's always a good idea to back up your answers with proof. Like, for example, if you are posting a solution to a query problem or a tuning problem, try to post the query which works. Try to post the commands and steps which actually work. Try to be civil and professional, and you should be good. Also, create a free blog on either on WordPress or Blogspot, and then just start posting your learnings, your queries, your step-by-step instructions, blog posts, articles, or whatever you found valuable and which you think would be valuable for other people. Start with these two things and don't rush it. Just post some quality content. Also market it on Twitter and other social media platforms like LinkedIn, and then go from there. Just keep doing that every, you know, few times a month, and then do it for 1 year, and then apply to join as Oracle Ace Associate. Keep doing it for 3-4 years, and then you will automatically become an expert if you keep doing that for that period of time. And then, you know, get nominated or apply for Oracle Ace Pro. And then if you still want to grow more and want to be more in touch with Oracle Corporation, like, part of bug bounty or, you know, product reviews and that sort of stuff, then apply for the Oracle Ace Director. So that is the pathway, bit longish, but the wait is worth and the effort is worth it. I hope that was useful. If you have any other questions regarding Oracle Ace program, and if you need any of my assistance, please feel free to reach out in the comments or email to me, or reach out via my blog. Happy to help. Thank you. Bye.